and Alphabet Patterns, Part 2. Today we'll learn about making patterns with numbers and alphabets, and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns, and we can easily make them by using our own rule.
Today, while giving my registration number, the officers there asked for my PAN card.
Do you have a PAN card?
Yes, see this. Your PAN card number is AICDC891G. One more pattern. Oh yeah. This pattern also contains numbers and alphabets in it. Yes, there are many such patterns around us based on many rules.
Like coded language. Yesterday Raju got caught by teacher while passing secret code.
Yes, I have seen it.
Let's make a new code to pass messages in the class.
Yes, something different, but not so difficult.
Can I say?
Yes, say.
We can convert the vowels of English, A, E, I, O, U, into 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Means, we will convert A to 1, E to 2, I to 3, O to 4, and U to 5.
Oh wow! This is quite easy and our other friends don't even know about this. Yeah, I got it. Can you decode the message which I have written?
Kids, you can pause the video to decode the message.
Let us go to play.
Right. We have converted 2 into E, 5 into U, 4 into O, and 1 into A.
Okay, well, here is my message.
Play or movie?
Yes, right. We have converted 1 into A, 4 into O, 3 into I, and 2 into E. So now we can text each other by using this code.
Here I have taken a small story and converted it into a code language. I am giving this to you. Can you decode it?
Oh my God, what is this?
There is something. The code has some relation with the lines.
Kids, you can pause the video and try to solve it and then match your answer with the video.
Chatura, now please tell.
Okay, listen carefully. First 31 means third line, first word.
So next 42 will mean fourth line, second word.
Yes, right.
So the rule for this is first number is for line and the second number is for the word of the line.
Yes, absolutely right.
Okay, so 7-3 means 7th line, 3rd word.
Next, 83 means 8th line, 3rd word.
Then we have 2-2, which means 2nd line, 2nd word. And 2-4 means 2nd line, 4th word.
Chatura, you want to say, I saw books by the door.
This reminded me of library books.
Yeah, me too.
Today we have learnt about making patterns with numbers and alphabets and that there is no fixed rule for creating such patterns. We can easily make them by using our own rule.